record pain at the pump, 2011 felt bad enough. And today, drivers are already shelling out almost 30 cents more a gallon.
It's sort of like I'm throwing money away, you know, each time.
But January's prices could soon seem like a bargain. One study says come Memorial Day, drivers may be paying more per gallon than they have ever paid. $4.60 in Atlanta, $4.85 in San Francisco, and in Chicago, a few pennies shy of $5.
And SUV drivers will be among the hardest hit. This Chevy Suburban now costs about $110 to fill up. Analysts say that could be going up in a matter of months, and drivers might want to consider driving something smaller.
Of course I'm frustrated, but I can't do anything about it.
So what's behind the great gas spike of 2012? Repeated Iranian threats to block a main oil shipping route, increased demand from China, and our own unquenchable thirst for gas.
Gasoline demand rises when the economy improves, so we're going to be faced with an increase in demand come the summertime.
The warning for drivers, buckle up. 2012 is going to be a bumpy ride.
Times like these, the most valuable currency we have is food and food reserves. It is more precious than gold, oil, and cash. Food is our greatest dependency. Because when you're hungry, nothing else matters. You know it, and I know it. You can't control earthquakes, floods, or the real estate meltdown. But if you have food, you have personal solutions to how these things affect you. Register right here, right now, and order your 6 free meals so you can truly discover what the currency of the future and your freedom taste like.